With Lightstream Studio, you can easily add your webcam and fully customize its scale, position, and crop for your live stream. But what if you want to replace your webcam background or add effects? That's where virtual webcams come in. A virtual webcam, as the name suggests, is a webcam source that is created by an app instead of an actual piece of hardware. You typically have your physical webcam feed into said app to modify it with special effects. Then the app pushes a webcam signal out for other apps to use, including Lightstream Studio. One free app with a ton of effects is Snap Camera, but there are others such as Manycam and Altercam that will also work. Using Snap Camera as an example, choose your hardware webcam and then apply your desired effect. Effects in Snap Camera include effects from simple look filters to full character replacements like a Vtuber. Once you have your desired filter, in Lightstream Studio, click the green Add a Layer button and choose Camera. Choose a Snap Camera virtual webcam, which should show up in the list. And boom, you now have some pizzazz in your webcam for your live stream. While some of the webcam effects software will have optimization for Greenscreen, if you want a fully customized Greenscreen background replacement, we recommend using OBS, which also has a virtual camera output option. In OBS, add your webcam in a scene and add a chroma key effects filter. Add whatever background you want, then click Start Virtual Camera. Then simply add the resulting webcam into your Lightstream Studio project. To learn more about how to make the most out of Lightstream Studio, check out our other YouTube videos or visit the knowledge base at golightstream.com.